Well, crews just put out this house fire. This is Seattle's Lake City neighborhood. Luckily, no one was inside, but it started right before 3 a.m. at a house on Huron Place Northeast, which is south of Virgil Flame Park. The cause right now of this fire is still under investigation.